Okay.
There was a lot of cold bars there. Little bro can't fight to save his life, but with his knife, they might give you a shit bag, might give you a bad day, or give your mum bad news. My hoodie costs a bag three, my runners cost a bag two. I think she's really talking shit on this one, no? Anyone else think that, man? Like, did it just like, what's... Oh, right. Pussy, you just chat static. Fucking on his B, I'm got her breathing like she asthmatic. Leaving with a face guard so you can see my shank damage. He... Sorry, what? Run it back one more time. Not sure if I heard that properly, but Clavish is saying he's here, bro. He's here for the ride. He's here for the journey. And I respect that from him. I respect that highly. There's a lot of cold bars in there, man. What's going on, YouTube? I hope you're all blessed. Welcome back to another Fatal Reacts. Where will today's video be put on the scale? Is it going to be washed? Is it going to be mid? Or is it going to be goated? Stay to the end of the episode to find out. Today, we are reacting to Clavish 100 miles per hour freestyle free official video. It is a 5 minute and 41 second freestyle. So... this is a long one. I'm kind of up for this one. I think Clavish is cold. So without further ado, I'm going to say less and we're going to get straight into the reaction video. All right, let's go, Clavish. I'm expecting some big things, man. I saw that you only just posted this. I think this was like, what? 14 hours ago. Let's go. That's a cool little edit. I think this is going to be tough.
Yo, I love my life, but I hate it at the same time. I love my close friend, and I'm hurting, cause it's not fair. If I was still shotting where you shot, you couldn't shot there. Says she can't stand me. Someone tell her cop chairs and how much Dior runners I got that I do not wear. Columbia's down for the 30 and he's not scared. His wrist works. Been through more whips than Top Gear. Real ones, hard to find. A bad bitch is not rare. Ooh. You ain't hit your up block, but you've been hitting your girl. My PUB's a quarter million a mil. I'll make it further than you, why? Cause I'm willing to fail, even if that means sitting in jail. Oh well, I bought a car for my little sister, ding off of the gang. We cut ties with niggas that sing, but it's different where you hang. Went from courses to Corsa, but it's different in the lamb. I tried chest shot, he blocked it, so I chinged him in his hand.
No,
I don't see eye to eye with them silly.
Okay. There was a lot of cold bars there. I really like that was black and white though, because I feel like that was probably like, I haven't listened or watched this full freestyle yet, but that could have been the most powerful part of the freestyle. He put it at the start, made it black and white to make it even more serious. And then that transition into the actual beat, like kicking in fully, and then it turned into colors. I think that was actually a very, very cold transition. Let's run it back a little bit.
Ties with niggas that sing, but it's different where you hang. Went from courses to Corsa, but it's different in the lamb. I tried chest shot, you blocked
this
it.
This is cold.
Him in his hand.
No, yeah, that's tough.
To eye with them silly little tramps. Hey. I'll probably still put my blacks on with a million in the bank, with a million on my wrist, and a million in cash. I'll sleep better when I hiss, turn into some ash. My manager said I'm stupid for still rolling with a scram. I hate explaining myself, and I don't think he'll understand. Got the same day that he was trolling on the gram. Your violations get slept on, cause you're no one in your camp. I'm top two, and it's been that little bro can't fight to save his life, but with his knife they might give you a shit bag, might give you a bad day, or give your mum bad news. My hoodie costs a bag three, my runners costs a bag two.
I think she's really talking shit on this one, no? Anyone else think that, man? Like, did it just like, what's... Oh, right.
Pussy, you just chat static. Fucking on his B, I'm got her breathing like she asthmatic. Leaving with a face guard so you can see my shank damage.
Sorry, what? Run it back one more time. Not sure if I heard that properly.
Bad news, my hoodie costs a bag three, my runners costs a bag two.
Two, okay.
Pussy, you just chat static.
Yeah.
Fucking on his B, I'm got her breathing like she asthmatic. Leaving with a face
guard. That's how he's making their girl. Look, I know that's like the only bar I've picked up so far, but that is... I don't know. I think that's just a funny bar. I don't have to pick up on every bar. Look, you can read it there, bro. You know what I'm saying? I found that bar funny.
See my shank damage. He ain't worth turning cabbage. I can make the Yola vanish. Bring it back. Crack magic. Full pipe. My whip farting. Can't bring in my hat and garden. Last time he did, he tried pop a chain. Disregarding. Niggas trying to sign out early, but I'm in regardless. Because if I slip one time, that could be the darkest...
That's dark.
Last time he did, he tried pop a chain. Disregarding. Niggas trying to sign out early, but I'm in regardless.
People are trying to sign out early, but I'm in regardless. That's good, man. It is brutal. People do sign out of this world very quickly. You know, rest in paradise to all those people, man. And it is a brutal way to go. Some people just need to. It's peak. But Clavish is saying he's here, bro. He's here for the ride. He's here for the journey. And I respect that from him. I respect that highly. Because if I slip one time, that could be the darkest moment. Facts. Pay 50 for my watch. I'll pay more for his head back. Oh. All my hoes holding grudges, car. I ain't giving head back. The same day you buy it, same day you gotta test that. I ain't looking after yours, cause I ain't trying to be a stepdad. That's funny. What are people saying with that too? It's like, you know, if you're linking a girl, she got a kid, is it worth, you know? Is it worth? You really gotta like weigh up the options. It's like, am I now gonna become two times the father, if you get what I'm saying? Or can you just fight something else, you know? You way before I ever had sex act. If I give you back half, then I beg you just respect that. Beg you don't call my phone like Kian, can I get the rest back? Mm. Before major comebacks, there's always man of setbacks. If you don't grind, facts. Before major comebacks, there's always minor setbacks. Bro, I got something saved yet, which is perfect for this specific moment. It's a little quote. I am that guy that follows shit on Instagram that has quotes, don't care, suck out. It actually is so powerful sometimes. Are you ready to hear this? I think you're not, but I'm ready. I'm going to say it anyway, okay? You cannot spell millions without a couple of L's. Keep pushing. You cannot make major comebacks without minor setbacks. So let them L's happen. Let them setbacks happen. Because that major comeback is going to push past all of those L's, all of those little setbacks that you just had, and make you even further towards where you want to be. I like bars like that, man. Bars like that is cold. If you don't grind, I'll assume nothing's what you want to be. Hold, see me on the menu and say, of course that's what I want to eat. Of course that's what I want to be. For me, she's a proper freak.
So you're telling me she just goes to the menu and goes, she goes into a restaurant and goes, yeah, yeah. All right. So what would you like on today's menu? Me? Oh, okay. You a serious freak. My dick properly, apart from waps, I'm trying to invest into some property and stay away from guys that think life's a game Monopoly. 100 backs and jewels, you're basically love Monopoly, by the way. Hold. Bring my niggas on tour, they don't know what it's costing me. Told my AR, bring the whoosh. Whoosh. Then Rick Owen boots, the quickest way for her to shush. Shush. I already got the puss, little whoa. Pull, a little push. Started running off, he only saw my belly and my hood. I got so much of it, my cousins think I've got a pattern with Celine. And that lying when I say that I do not get it for free. You would think my watch is in jail, my AP's on the freeze. You would think her legs don't work, she's always on her knees. You would think I had no friends, I was always with the fiend. 10, 50, then 100 racks was always in my dream. Mm. Minimum a flick knife, that was always in my jeans. My nigga's not no pedophile, but he's always round. Teen 7 out here and nothing, then you probably want to see heaven. Carry on, go on like you don't need weapon. If Joe ever got caught for the time he done free chefing, by the time he came home it would have been P7. HMP is the only time I'm watching Keith Lemon. I'll be honest, like most of these bars are going over my head because he's just talking a madness, you know. Can anyone else relate to that? Do you know what I'm saying? Like, can we actually be real for a sec? What rappers wore in all black cheap levers? Mm. Really, I should be in Paris, skinny fit, clean steppers. Number plates already hot and plus we got like three peppers. Mm. I don't want to be in jail, phone sex, read letters. No. Loops always got his gun on him, he don't need wetters. Mm. But what I need is a girl that loves me for me. For real. Not for my VVs or the fact that I've got CP. Mm. Hit her like twice, but yeah, I wonder what that's like, man, you know. When you're successful, a lot of women is going to want to, like, you know, invest. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, you're a business. And if you're making a lot of money as a business, a lot of things and a lot of people are going to want to invest into that business. So how do you find one that's actually right for you, for your business? My lover, Billie Jean, trying to tell my youngin' that I love to stop sipping lean. Mm, negative, stop doing that, bro. That's how I made my mommy proud. Yeah. Back to negative, when they try to come outside my mommy's house. Whoa. I put mommy on a flat. Hey. Need to take out mommy's knife. I'm a goal in the six. I put that on my mommy's life. Mm. I could never be a bum. I would have wasted mommy's time. When she carried me for 9 months, she deserves a lick back. Rolly. Trust, that's facts. Don't waste your mum's time, bro. She, look, mums are the most valuable thing on this planet. They are what carried you for 6 months plus or less. They are what raised you when you were little, protected you when they were when you were little. So don't be wasting your mom's time, bruh, and your family's time, bruh. You gotta give the life that they deserve after carrying, after sacrificing to raise you. I really like these. I like some of these bars. Don't get me wrong, some of these bars are talking about road stuff, talk about this, chefing this, stabbing this, shooting this, fucking her. You know what I'm saying? It's like, right, they're cool bars, but I like the powerful bars. And I really like this like flow that he's going for. He's not going for that crazy hype flow. He's just keeping it basic.
but spitting really cold bars. I like this freestyle, man. This is cold. And a 100 mile freestyle. It makes sense because he's just... Was that little Durk there, by the way? Hold on. Little Durk? She deserves a lick back. Rolly on my niggas wrist. Durk, what are you doing? Pretty lick that. Didn't pray for it. Just told a pussy boy to unclip that. Nina tried to introduce me to some holes in his mansion, but little did he know. CLA already hit that. Got more motion than your whole gang. Murder on my mind. I'd probably get that from my old man. Of course you can hold dick, but I ain't trying to hold hands. The way I fill her up, you would think she had a low tank. And no, I won't rap about no murders that I weren't involved in. They do it all the time to me, that's some joke thing. Me and Crash made the hood hot, cause we done a poking. Left his top red and white, like the flag of Poland. Damn. If YB was still alive, he'll need F1 plus a whole Rex. I know he's up in heaven, probably trying to make the coke stretch. Free my jail niggas, doing pull-ups, getting no sex. And free my ops, the ones with no canteen and no creps. A few used to diss me when I was broke, but I'ma drop 80 on the chain to show I've leveled up. I see bro push it so deep, he got his metal stuck. Mm. The things I got are never luck, me and her did never fuck. You're my next purchase, gotta be a sheen with a whistle. I bet that was cold. These bullets don't tickle. Mm. If I weren't trapping, that was cold. I was robbing like fickle. My point three is looking like they could have been Skittles. Mm. I'm pulling strings, could have done my ting with a guitar. Chef the boy in his back and turned my block to guitar. I'm in a dawn with my day one, wishing on a star and a scorps. Big racks I used to re-up on a half. Confused why I never see you when it's time to ride. Mm. But always when it's time to hide. Never told the truth, but always hear you when it's time to lie. Life's changed, I phone up my niggas like it's time to fly. Told my label I'm a dripper, I don't need a stylist. Mm. Would have made her babe, but she's been running up her mileage. Same way I run it up in Knightsbridge. Can't forget when I was running on the night shift. Demons on my block might leave their flicky where your eyes is. And run if you see them demons on a motorcycle with a hivest. See you later. There's a lot of cold bars in there, man. For a 5-minute freestyle, which not many people are doing, right? Let's actually put some respect on that. That is seriously, like, that is serious. Do you know what I mean? A lot of cold bars there. Good flow. The visuals were nice and clean, nice and basic. We saw a lot of, you know, valuable stuff in there too. There was a lot of powerful bars, but there's also a lot of bars that, you know, he's going to talk about. Do you know what I'm saying? That's Clavish, bro. It's Clavish. Where would I put this on the scale? I would actually put it in, like, a high mid. I think it... For me personally, it's not a song that I'd go out of my way to listen to. I kind of like the flow that he went with too, because it was more of like a... You know what? Clavish really reminds me of Nines. Like, low key. But like, I think personally, like... This is controversial to say, a better Nines. And a more updated Nines. You know, he's got that same sort of flow and energy when he gets onto a song or a beat. And, you know, he just spits really, like, powerful bars. He has some funny jokes bars in there. He has some hood and gangster bars in there. It's a good mix. I would say, yeah, mid. This is a mid song, because when I say mid, it's like, it's a good mix of multiple different categories and multiple different this and that and put into one song, which is what you want. You know, there's some flow switches in there. The beat's cold, powerful lyrics, funny lyrics, gangster lyrics, like I just said. Do you know what I'm saying? It's a good mix. So that is why I'm putting it on the midsection. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video from me reacting to Clavish. I do rate Clavish. I think he is cold. He's definitely top 5, if not top 10 of the UK scene right now. You know, numbers don't lie. He is producing a fair amount of music, to be fair. So that is making him climb the ranks even more, especially in the UK scene. I'm looking forward to seeing more music from this guy. I like the little switch up that he did there. That was quite a tame Clavish song, I feel like, considering the things that he's dropped recently. So hopefully more music to come. If you did enjoy the reaction from me though, please subscribe. I appreciate any support. Like the video, put a comment down below too. Where would you put this on the scale? Would you put it in the wash section? Would you put it in the mid section? Or would you put it in goated? Let me know down below. And if you've got a suggestion on what you want me to react to next, also put it below. And until the next video, take care, stay blessed, fuck the rest.